Time to get your knee pads and helmets ready. The third annual bike coasting competition is back this weekend. An avid cyclist or first-time rider, this competition caters to all levels of cyclists. It's being held this Saturday from 4 to 6 p.m. along Queen Mary Highway. The event's an effort to engage the community with Virgin Island Police in hopes to showcase the many talents of our little Virgin Islanders. Of course, helmets are being required for all participants as safety is a top priority.